Hello everyone. In this question, we have to find out the average force exerted by the weight on the wall. So,